First of all, let me express one more time our heartfelt condolences for the Lebanese people who lost their lives during this tragic event, and we wish a quick and rapid recovery for all injured. The government of Turkey will never leave Lebanon alone during its difficult days.
We are here with to show the solidarity with the Lebanese people, with the Beirut people. And in the next days and the next hours, we will be attending for the search and rescue activities in here. We came with medical supplies, personal protection equipment, and also other blood equipments and some other needs, which came from Lebanese Minister of Health. We are here until the need ends.